all the superhero stuff is about as bland and derivative as it could possibly be. Not a single original thing in here. You watch it and I'm going like, all right, this is mostly Spider-Man Homecoming, a young kid who's got the talking suit that can do all the stuff. It's Venom, it's Iron Man, a little bit of Upgrade. It's even the Fast and the Furious, even down to like the love interest looking like Jordana Brewster.